Hello folks, my name is Dr. Ben Holk and this is my colleague Dr. Paul Walker.
Hey.
We're down here at UTS Tech Lab at Botany in our experimental research facility, and we wanted to take a few moments today to generate a quick and dirty video to talk to you or to show you some applications of rotating machinery vibration testing, which is something that we're both very passionate about and interested in, and we're also talking to you about through your subject over the last several weeks. I will, if we can just come in a little bit, can show you what we've got set up here in terms of instrumentation. So here are a pair of rotational laser vibrometers. We have a pair of laser beams from each of these two laser vibrometers, which you can see either side of this coupling, which is driving or being driven by the electric motor through a transmission system here, and it's being, or load is being created by this system at this end. And I'm going to hand over to Paul to give a bit of extra context around the specific nature of the setup from a hardware standpoint, and then I'll talk more about specifics around the instrumentation.